Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how to download spatial data from the MapTiler Data website and use them in MapTiler Server. There is a starter package of sample data available with MapTiler Server, so if you'd like to have everything set up in the same way as me, follow the installation video linked in the description below. Let's begin. Go to MapTiler Data and select the Download tab. Search for the area that you're interested in. In my case, we're looking for Nigeria. Now choose OpenStreetMap Vector Tiles. You can double check that you have selected the right area simply by clicking on Preview, and then download it. You can download OpenStreetMap Vector from 2020 for free. If you need up-to-date data, select one of the commercial use options. For testing purposes, the free data is just fine. After downloading the data, you can just drag and drop it into MapTiler Server, or into the root folder. Click Rescan. It's important to remember to change the ID of the demo Open MapTiles data to avoid naming conflicts. Click Rescan again and go to the newly added source, in my case, Nigeria. You should see that there is more detail on higher zoom levels for Nigeria, but not for the rest of the world. To make this the main production data source of maps served from MapTiler Server, you have to change the ID of the tile set to MapTiler Open Map Tiles. MapTiler Server will recognize this as production data and use it in the map styles. Now all the production maps will have detail for Nigeria, but not for the rest of the world. If you want to see more videos like this, like the video and hit the subscribe button. Bye for now.